Hello everyone, myself Mrs. Mayuri Kangale, Assistant Professor of Mathematics from the Department of Humanities and Sciences, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we are going to see partial differentiation. The learning outcome is, at the end of this session, the students will be able to solve the examples on partial differentiation. In many fields of science and engineering, we come across with the problems in which we have to find the value of a function which depends upon two or more independent variables. For example, we can see when we have to find the velocity of a boat moving in stream, it depends upon the velocity of boat, velocity of water, velocity of wind, time, etc. It means to find the value of this function, it depends upon these independent variables. So, let us see the need of partial differentiation. The reason for a new type of derivative is that when the input of a function is made up of multiple variables, we want to see how the function changes as we let just one of those variables change while keeping all the others constant. Now, what is partial differentiation? A partial derivative of a function of several variables is its derivative with respect to one variable while the other variables are kept constant. In general, if z is a function of two or more independent variables, then partial derivative of z with respect to any one of the independent variable is ordinary derivative of z with respect to that variable, treating all the other variables as constant. Now, let us see the notations. The symbol used to denote the partial derivatives is denoted here, which is called as partial d, dou or daba. The partial derivatives of a function f of x, y, z and so on with respect to variable x is variously denoted as f to the suffix x or dou f by dou x. Now, here this dou is used instead of d in usual df by dx notation to emphasize that this is a partial derivative. This f is a multivariable function which depends upon two or more independent variables, and this x indicates which input variable is changed slightly. Here, instead of this dou f by dou x, if we have dou f by dou y, it indicates that this y at the place of denominator changes slightly and the differentiation is with respect to this variable, keeping all the other variables as constant. Now, let z equal to f of x, y be a function, then partial derivative of z with respect to x, treating y as a constant, is denoted as f to the suffix x or dou f by dou x or dou z by dou x. Similarly, the partial derivative of z with respect to y, treating x as constant, is denoted as f to the suffix y or dou f by dou y or dou z by dou y. Now, we will see the formal definition of partial derivatives of the first order. Let z equals to f of x y be a function of two independent variables x and y. Then dou z by dou x, that is the partial derivative of z with respect to x, treating y as constant, is given as limit of delta x tends to 0 f of x plus delta x y minus f of x y divided by delta x. Here x is changed and y is kept as constant. Similarly, dou z by dou y, that is the partial derivative of z with respect to y, treating x as constant, is defined as limit of delta y tends to 0 f of x y plus delta y minus f of x y divided by delta y. Here y is changed and x is kept constant. Now let us see the use of partial differentiation. The partial differentiation is used to differentiate the functions which have more than one independent variable in them. For example, it can be used for finding maxima and minima in the optimization. Now let us see examples. First example, find the first order partial derivatives of z equals to y square plus x cube y. If you observe this z, it is of two variables x and y. So z is a function of two variables x, y. So we have to find dou z by dou x and dou z by dou y. That is the partial derivative of z with respect to x and partial derivative of z with respect to y. Let us go for obtaining dou z by dou x. Here we have to differentiate z partially with respect to x, treating y as constant. So we will replace z by the given function dou by dou x of y square plus x cube y. Now to simplify it, we will separate the partial differentiation for two terms. So we can write it as dou by dou x of y square plus dou by dou x of x cube y. Now here the partial differentiation is with respect to x, so we will treat y as constant. So for the first term, which is made up of y only, so its differentiation will be 0, as we know that the derivative of constant is 0. Here y is kept as it is, just like a constant, and the derivative of x cube, that is 3x square, is taken here. So we can write it as 0 plus 3x square y, which gives us the value of partial derivative of z with respect to x as 3x square y. Similarly, let us go for obtaining partial derivative of z with respect to y. Here we will treat x as constant. Now dou by dou y of the given function y square plus x cube y. Again we will separate the terms. We can write it as dou by dou y of y square plus dou by dou y of x cube y. Here the differentiation is with respect to y, so we will treat x as constant. We know that the derivative of y square is 2y, and for the second term x cube is treated as constant and the derivative of y is 1. So we can write the solution as 2y plus x cube. Now pause the video for a minute and write the solution of this question. Find the first order partial derivatives of z equals to 5xy square minus 2x cube. Now I hope that you all have written the solution. Let us check the solution. Dou z by dou x equals to dou by dou x of z is replaced by 5xy square minus 2x cube. Again separating the terms, dou by dou x of 5xy square minus dou by dou x of 2x cube. Here the differentiation is with respect to x, so we will treat y as constant. So y square as it is, and the derivative of 5x is 5. So 5y square minus sign as it is. The derivative of 2x cube is 6x square. So we get dou z by dou x as 5y square minus 6x square. Similarly, dou z by dou y, which is obtained by differentiating z partially with respect to y, treating x as constant. Separate the terms. Here the differentiation is with respect to y and x is treated as constant. So 5x as it is, and the derivative of y square is 2y, which gives us 10xy, minus sign as it is. Here 2x cube is there and the differentiation is with respect to y, so its derivative will be 0 as it is treated as constant. So we get 10xy minus 0, which gives us 10xy. Now let us go for the second example. Find the first order partial derivatives of u equals to x square y cube z at the point 1, 2, 1. Here u is expressed as a function of three variables x, y, z. So u is a function of x, y, z, and we have to find the first order partial derivatives. So we have to find dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y, and dou u by dou z at the point 1, 2, 1. Now differentiating u partially with respect to x, treating y and z as constant. So dou by dou x of x square y cube z. Here y and z are treated as constant, so y cube z remains as it is, and the derivative of x square is 2x, so we get 2x y cube z. Similarly, dou u by dou y, differentiating u partially with respect to y. Here we treat x z as constant. In this term, dou by dou y of x square y cube z, x square z are kept as it is, and the derivative of y cube is 3y square, which gives us the value of dou u by dou y as 3x square y square z. Similarly, dou u by dou z, the differentiating u partially with respect to z, treating x and y as constant, gives us dou by dou z of x square y cube z. Here x, y are treated as constant, so x square y cube as it is, and the derivative of z is 1, which gives us the value of dou u by dou z as x square y cube. Now, let us find the values of these partial derivatives at the point 1, 2, 1. Now, dou u by dou x is 2x y cube z, dou u by dou y is 3x square y square z, and dou u by dou z is x square y cube. Therefore, dou u by dou x at the point 1, 2, 1 is obtained by substituting x as 1, y as 2, and z as 1. So, 2 as it is, x is replaced by 1, y is replaced by 2, and z is replaced by 1, which gives us 2 into 1 into 2 cube into 1. We know that 2 cube is 8 into 2, that is 16. So, the dou u by dou x at the point 1 to 1 is 16. Now, dou u by dou y at the point 1 to 1, dou u by dou y is 3x square y square z. Again, x is replaced by 1, y is replaced by 2, and z is replaced by 1, which gives us the value of dou u by dou y at the point 1 to 1 as 3 into 1 square into 2 square into 1, which gives us 2 square 4 into 3, that is 12. And dou u by dou z at the point 1 to 1 is x square y cube, which is in which x is replaced by 1 and y is replaced by 2, which gives us 1 square into 2 cube. 2 cube is 8 into 1 gives us the value of dou u by dou z at the point 1 to 1 as 8. Thank you.